fire.
My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher.
Yes, well, good. I will land at once.
You don't know what freedom really means until you've lived on the river. Fine work. Here's your pay. Don't spend it all on me. Right. See you around.
remember a cut crest with a long road once. When I drew Grimsever, I think the poor man soiled his armor.
Served you for long enough.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did dead King Torig.
Torig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Gotmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them.
She's the one who
brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves.
Can you imagine?
I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. That's why you will be High King. But the day words are enough will be the day when soldiers like us are no longer needed.
Oh, yes, Make, is that so? I've been wondering when he'd come around. Oh, what's this? You're quite brave to carry such a message. It's a pity you've chosen the wrong side. You can return this axe to the man who sent it. And tell him he should prepare to entertain visitors. I expect a great deal of excitement in the city of Whiterun in the near future. Sooner than you think.
Aye. But in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
Whatever you... If Ulfric needs a favor, he has it. Anyway... I'd explain my research, but you'd just be confused.
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Heard about you and your honeyed words. Companion.
After what happened to those other women, I'm worried about my own safety.
When I was young, I journeyed with my father.
Careful with that fire!
And tomorrow, three chasers made for excellent sport.
The mine's always on the verge of collapse. Good thing I'm around to keep it up. Morrowind used to be a... Well, well. You actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed. Here, let me teach you a thing or two about alteration magic. It's the least I can do. Safe travels.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
land at once. As you command. Yes, Thuri. Wagold. I will land at once.
Get me a present? Wow, really? What do you get me? Thanks.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. All set. Let's go. My mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting technique. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Did you need something, Papa?
I'm itching for a fight. We've made a bit of gold. Here, love, this is your share. Here, wouldn't want you going into a fight on an empty stomach. I'll have another meal ready tomorrow. All. Let's go.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home. People say,
hey, watch it!
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots.
Good Sir, boy. I have a...
Take a moment to breathe, soldier.
But, sir...
Breathe.
The outer walls are strong. If we can hold them there...
They have catapults.
Th- Damn it. Where did they get catapults? The city walls are already falling apart as it is.
My scouts tell me they're loading them with fire.
So, he wants to take my city. Walls intact.
The men will be fighting in flames.
My men are fearless. It's the Imperial milk drinkers I'm worried about.
If you prefer, I can take my men and leave.
No, of course not. Just don't let me down, Scipius. We'll need to set up water brigades to combat the flames.
Already taken care of.
You Imperials are efficient. I'll give you that. How long until they arrive?
Sir.
Not long. They're hiding in the countryside.
Damn it. What's he waiting for?
Sir?
What?
Sir, they're on the move. They'll be at the gates at any moment.
Why didn't you say so immediately?
Sir, I tried.
This is it. Time to see what these storm cloaks are made of.
The men are already gathering at the gates. Move it, soldier. Spread the word. Go, go, go!
Oblivion take them. Every miserable last one of them.
You've returned with my axe. I knew that would be his response. As soon as you left, I sent word to General Tullius, who's been kind enough to lend us some of his troops, and Legate Scipius here. Let Ulfric try to make it past our combined forces. I'll turn you back over to your legion. Legate Scipius will have use for you. Gods be with us all. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Wait, I know you.
You should have seen me at the house.
There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
But that's what it was all about.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time, but even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful. The Stormcloaks are here, in force. Get down to the front line. This is it.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
And for the Legion, and for all of Skyrim. This is the day he sent a message to Ulfric's Stormcloak and the rebel Jarls who support him. But make no mistake, what we do here today, we do for Skyrim and her people.
Make it quick. We are traveling to the Shrine of Kinnereth in Whiterun. I hear the Buildergreen is more beautiful than ever since it's been restored.
Ready now! Everyone,
so, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle? What is that?
Hey!
This is an important day for the Empire and for the Legion, and for all of Skyrim. This is the day we send a message to Ulfric Stormcloak and the rebel Jarls to support him. But make no mistake, what we do here today, we...
Hey, watch it!
By cutting out the disease of this rebellion, we will make this country whole again.
Ready now!
Victory is yours!
Victory is yours! In your victory here today, even as the gods revel in your honor. They already sing of your valor and skill. The halls of Sovngarde are no doubt ringing with your praises. In defeating these storm-cloaked traitors, you have proven the hollowness of their cause and the fullness of your hearts. The citizens of Whiterun are forever in your debt. But Ulfric will not stop here. No, he will continue to strike out against any true Nord who remains faithful to the Empire. He will continue to sow discord and chaos wherever he can. And so, we must, each one of us, continue to fight this insurrection, lest our fallen brothers have died for naught. Lest our honor be lessened, should we allow these bloodthirsty beasts to prowl our lands. Carry on, men. My gratitude and blessings go with you. For Whiterun, for the Empire! Thank you for your role in all of this. It'd be my honor should you decide to make Whiterun your home. Speak with Preventus. He'll make the necessary arrangements. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Oh. Need something? I've got my eyes on you.